So guys, people have been asking me this question quite a lot, and I just want to answer it once and for all. Ernst Middendorp has done really a good job to take the team from ninth last season to bringing them to second this season and making them compete for the league with Mamelodi Sundowns. But let's not forget as to how the story went this season in terms of how Kaizer Chiefs lost that title. And another thing is, Ernst Middendorp as well last season lost the game that any team in the PSL would have taken. Any team, when they lost in the final of the Nedbank Cup against TS Galaxy, setting a history of something that we've never seen before, a lower team division beating a team in the top division for a cup in the final. That is what happened. Another thing we have to mention is the fact that his relationship with the fans is non-existent. It's non-existent. I don't think there's a lot of fans who liked the way Kaizer Chiefs played, who liked the way that he was relating with the fans and talking to the fans. And let's not forget that interview that he also gave when he said that Kaizer Chiefs have not been in this position within 5 years, so they must be grateful. Also, let's just mention that Gavin Hunt will be without a club after this season has ended. Someone who's won a league with Bidvest, someone who's won league titles with SuperSport United, someone of a coach of that caliber cannot just be walking around. So to answer your question, I will be very surprised and very shocked if Ernst Middendorp is at Kaizer Chiefs next season.